You're listening to Dennis Chandler and the Gospel Train. You're listening to Dennis Chandler and the Gospel Train.
You're listening to Radio Gospel Train.
Listening to Dennis Chandler and the Gospel Train.
Good evening, good evening, good evening, everyone. Good evening. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's Radio Gospel Train with yours truly, Reverend Dennis Chen. Alongside me is the Captain, the Lord Jesus Christ. The program this evening is entitled, You Never Know. Yes, you never know how the Spirit will lead and what the Spirit, the Holy Spirit, will bring to our hearts tonight. I'm very glad to be with you. You can listen to this program from DennisTrin.com or RadioGospelTrain1.com. You can also listen from the TuneIn App Store, Gospel Train Internet Radio. And you can listen via your phone, 631-359-8383. And also, you'll be able to listen from Facebook. And I think we're also live on YouTube as well. So, welcome, 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 welcome. I spend the next 3 hours with us until 11. Sit back, relax, and let's have another great time. Again, remember what the title of the program is, that you never know. So we don't come with a measure of a full prepared program, but we come expecting the Lord to bless us. All right, so let us go right into. You're listening to Alan Brown on the saxophone.
To serve unpaid, unloved, unsought, unknown, to bear rebuke, to suffer scorn and scoffing.
So send I you
to toil for me. So send I you to hearts made hard by hatred, to eyes made blind,
so,
because they will not see, to spend, though it be blood, to spend and spare.
So send I you
to taste of Calvary.
As the Father has sent me,
so send I you. As the Father has sent me.
Righteous God and our Father, we now approach a throne of grace through thy beloved Son, thanking you, praising you, honoring you,
so send I you
for all thy matchless worth. Father, we adore you this evening. We have nowhere else to turn but to you. And when we turn to you, we know that we will be blessed. Tonight we ask for more blessings being poured out upon us. Blessings in the form of healing. Blessings in the form of deliverance. Blessings in form of bringing us more awareness to who you are. To know more about you. Blessings to enjoy you more. Blessings to be convinced that we need to enjoy you and to have a willing heart to reach those who have not yet surrendered. The world is listening. The world is watching. And so tonight we ask, Lord, that you would give us a word. You'd give us a blessing. And you would, Lord, fill our hearts with joy. Fill our hearts with love. And we pray that someone tonight will run to you for salvation. Take charge and lead now by your Holy Spirit as we surrender ourselves to you. Ask that you forgive us of our sins and ask that you'd cleanse us of our unrighteousness. And let us, Lord, experience you more than ever as we surrender to you and give thanks in Jesus' precious name. Praise be to God.
You're listening to Dennis Chandler and the Gospel Train.
Just a word of encouragement to our hearts tonight. We are not going to go deep into the word. We are going to exchange thoughts. Thoughts to bring us aware of who we are in Christ and what we are expected to be in Christ as Christians. At the end of our lives on earth, we will have to stand before God. Every one of us will have to stand before God. And I'm sure, as a child of God, we may say, why we need to stand before God, because we are already given our hearts to Him. Remember, our names are written in that book, that special book. And if you know you live the life of Christ, then you know, if you know that you have genuinely give your heart to the Lord Jesus Christ, you have nothing to fear. You have nothing to worry about. You only want to hear that you're going to spend eternity. Come away with me, my child. You're going to spend eternity with me forever. The only one who would worry and fret and would be of great concern is the man and woman who have not yet surrendered. Have not yet surrendered. So when the end of our lives is ended on earth, we're going to stand before God. And when we stand before Him, He's going to evaluate how well we have served others while we were here on earth. Because the Bible says each of us will have to give a personal account to God. It's God's word, not mine. Think about the implication, beloved, of that. That every one of us will have to give an account for what we do here on this earth. As one day God will compare how much time and energy we spend on ourselves in comparison to what we, and in regards to what we invest in serving others. Because we were born and created to serve God. And then when you serve God, you will take the pattern of Jesus Christ. Because He came here and He served. He did not just sat in the temple and remain there and just study the word and just bask in just Himself. But as we read the scripture, that He played a tremendous part in serving. And every time you read, you see He was somewhere doing the will of the Father. The word of God said, let this mind be in you which was in Christ Jesus. That means we are also should take pattern of Christ and be interested and get busy serving. So when we meet God at that point, all our excuses for self-centeredness will sound hollow. And I know many will be saying, I was too busy, I couldn't. I had my own goals and agenda. I was preoccupied with my own work. I was having fun, Lord. I was even doing everything in my power to prepare for retirement. But when it comes to God, all these excuses will make no sense to God. He will say, sorry. Wrong answer. Just remember, I created you. I called you and I commanded you to live a life of service. So every one of us have a responsibility to serve. Yes, we do. We have a responsibility to serve. Praise be to God. So we are called. What part did you play? And when we think about it, the Lord would say, what in this that you didn't understand that you were called to serve? As believers, the word of God said He will pour out His anger and wrath on those who will live for themselves. We are not called to live for ourselves, beloved. We are called to serve one another. The sooner we grasp this, we're going to be better for us. But for Christians, it will mean a loss of eternal reward. And I think that is very, very important. I think another time I'd like to talk about that. Our service, I'd like to talk about that, because I think I was sharing it with one of my beloved sister in the Lord, either this week or last week, and we were talking about what it means to be saved and what it means to be rewarded. And it's quite different. When you get saved, beloved, that's the answer to the call of eternal life. That is secure. And that is secure for eternity. That is not a part-time security. And I want one of these days, we're going to talk about it. We're going to talk about the fact of being secure for eternity. Because some of us believe that when God gives us something, He takes it back from us when it comes to salvation. Yes, He will take away work that He may ask us to do and we choose not to do it. But if we look at Jonah, He did not just take it away for Jonah, but He pursued Jonah. He realized that He had a job for Jonah and Jonah must do it. And sometimes we run away from the work that He puts in our lives. But when it comes to reward, the child of God will be rewarded for the work that he does when he was on this earth. And when we are on this earth, we will be rewarded. And that's why we are called to serve one another. And this which I'm doing right now is service. It is service. Because we do not know who is listening. We do not know who is getting the blessing this evening. We don't know whose life will be touched. We don't know who will be thinking about suicide at this time. And maybe something I'm saying just to recognize, just to give that person opportunity to realize that he's here for a purpose and he's not here for himself, the Bible says. And we should understand that we are not our own. We belong to the Lord and He calls us to serve. But if you're here in this world just to serve yourself, then that's not the purpose God had for you and for me. It is to serve others. Christ didn't come to serve Himself, but He came to serve others. And that's how I am rejoicing in my spirit, because I had no hope in the past. But because of what the Lord Jesus did, I can rejoice in hope tonight. And I want every one of us to find that within us, to rejoice in hope. Not hope of getting a house, not hope of getting a job, not hope of being healed, not hope of being delivered from some curse, but hope of eternal life, which is far more greater than the hope of this world. The things of this world will pass away when it comes to you and I. So if we pass tonight, it remains for someone else tomorrow, but my time is ended. And so that's what it comes down to, beloved, that we are called. So we are here fully alive when we are helping others. If we are not helping others, it's like we are dead. Yes, if you insist on serving your life, the word of God said, then you will lose it. Lord, have mercy. Somebody help me here. You will lose it. So what I want us to get this evening is to understand that we are here to serve one another in the Lord. Praise be to God. Praise be to God. Let me go back to the song and I continue.
Sweet.
send I you to labor unrewarded, to serve unpaid, unloved, unsought, unknown, to bear rebuke, to suffer scorn and scoffing. So send I you to toil for me alone. So
thank
send
you.
I you to hearts made hard by hatred, to eyes made blind.
Praise be to God.
Because
so,
they will not see.
Lord, have mercy. Somebody help me here.
To spend, though it be blood, to spend and spare not.
So send I you.
So send I you to taste of Calvary.
So listen to that song a while ago. There is a word you can take out of it. I know you hear the word so send, but did you hear the word you? That you is very, very important. So send is okay. Everybody can say so send. But who? You. Who is the you? Me. You. Every one of us. As a child of God, we are sent. You know, I want us to understand that when we give our heart to the Lord Jesus Christ, that's beautiful. That is our purpose. That is the gold. But it's like if you get a gift to play the piano, or say for instance, it's not a gift but a blessing to play the keyboard or the piano or a drum. Are you just satisfied and contented with the fact that I just do that in my home? Don't you want someone else to enjoy the blessing of this blessing that you have gotten? To be able to play the keyboard, to do it? That's what it means to serve. So if you're blessed, if God has blessed you with those fingers of yours to play instrument, you can't keep it to yourself. You gotta share that with someone. And that's what the Lord is saying. Know that you come and taste of the gift of eternal life. You can't keep it to yourself. You should have a burning feeling within your soul for somebody else. You want somebody to come and taste what you have tasted. And I'm sure just by enjoying that taste of the Lord, it got to be sweet. That's why so many can say after many years, I can't look back, I can't turn back. Because what I've experienced is too good to lose. Too good to lose. The word says, only those who throw away their lives for my sake and for the sake of the good news will ever know what it means to really live. And this truth is so important that it is repeated in the gospel so many times. So if you aren't serving, then you're just existing. Because life is meant for ministry. Life is meant for serving. And God wants you and I to learn, to love, and to serve. To serve who? To serve others unselfishly. And that is what God wants of every one of us, to serve. So, beloved, let us get busy Yes. Let us get busy. So I'm going to be playing some music for us tonight. Sit back, relaxed, and I'm going to open the line 718-841-9962. And when you feel you'd like to share something, there's that avenue, 718-841-9962. If you're calling outside of the United States, then you could call on WhatsApp, which is 917-519-6993. I take your call and you could join in with the whole idea of serving. Yes, 718-841-9962 is the calling number or WhatsApp number, 917-519-6993. Let me welcome Sister Cunningham and Sister Genevieve and Sister Paul and Paul Germain. Wow. And I think we have here Waveney, Simple. Good evening. I hope I pronounce your name correctly. If not, forgive me. But welcome. And please do the right thing, right? You know what to do. Huh? Just share so others can get a chance to listen to the word. I'm going to be playing, forgive me, I'm looking for a particular track that came to me. Wow. It's taking me some time to find it. Can you imagine that? And it's my song too, you know. It's my song. And there's so much in the archive it's so hard to find it. Here we go. So send I you. Let us think about who we are. This song is done by yours truly. Sit back, relax, and let's enjoy.
Lord, make me a vessel of your word and your will.
Your word and your will.
Speak your words through these lips, your own words of life. Let them heal the broken hearted. Lord, make me a servant.
Make me a servant.
I'd wait on you hand and foot. Draw me close, let me know you.
Draw me close to you.
Let me touch your heart. Let me be your prized creation.
I am yours.
I am yours.
I am yours.
I've been bought with life so precious.
Mercies.
I am new.
I'm brand new.
I'm brand new in you.
Brand new.
My Jesus. Spirit,
Lord, fill me.
Baptize me in your love.
Take the fire from the altar. Let it touch my lips and consume the darkness around me.
Lord of mercy, somebody say, I am yours.
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 I've been bought with life so precious. I am new.
I am new.
I'm brand new in you.
Brand new.
My Jesus.
You're listening to Dennis Channer and the Gospel Channel.
I am yours.
Somebody say, yes, I'm yours.
Yes, I'm yours.
I am yours.
You hold all.
All my life in your hands.
And when I hear your spirit calling me. Guess what I'll do, beloved?
I'll follow because I'm yours.
Sister Mary asked me to pull it back for her. Sister Mary, here it is. Lord of mercy. I am yours. Soon we get to understand that we belong to Him. Things will change. Things will change. Watch this.
Lord, make me a vessel of your word and your way. Speak your words through these lips. Your own words of life.
Praise God.
Let them heal the broken hearted.
Heal the broken hearted.
Lord, make me a servant.
Make me a servant.
I'd wait on you hand and foot.
Somebody said, draw me closer.
Draw me close. Let me know you.
Draw me close to you.
Let me touch your heart. Let me be your prized creation. I am yours. I've been bought with life so precious. I am
new.
I'm brand new in you.
Brand new.
My Jesus.
I am yours.
Yes, I'm yours. You hold on.
Listen to the words again.
Lord, fill me with your spirit.
Do what with me, Lord?
Lord, fill me.
Baptize me in your love. Take the fire from the altar.
Let it do what?
Let it touch my lips.
Touch my lips.
And consume the darkness. Around me.
Everybody sing the song by saying,
I am yours.
I am yours.
Yes, I am yours.
Yours. I am yours.
I've been bought with life so precious. I'm new.
I am new.
I'm brand new in you.
Brand new.
My Jesus. I'm yours.
I am yours.
You hold all
Praise God.
I'm telling you, man.
I am new.
Somebody said I'm brand new.
Brand new in you.
In who?
My Jesus. I am yours.
I am yours.
Yes, I'm yours.
I am yours.
You hold all my life in your hands.
And when I hear your
spirit call, I'll
follow.
Oh, I'll follow because I am yours.
I am yours.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and the Gospel Train.
Osmond Collins, and you are listening to Dennis Chin of Radio Gospel Train, right here where the best in gospel music.
Are you ready, everybody?
Keep on listening.
Are you ready? Let's go and take a music ride. It is Radio Gospel Train with yours truly, Reverend Dennis Chin, alongside me. The Captain, the Lord Jesus, is with me. Good evening, everybody. The program is entitled "You Never Know." Let's go into a musical ride, everybody. So Dr. Greta, I'm setting you up. I know this is your instrumental. And then what you think is gonna come next? Only for you, Dr. Greta. I'm telling you. And then we're gonna have it. So we welcome all those who are streaming with us on Facebook, those on YouTube, those who are listening from DennisTrin.com or RadioGospelTrain1.com, those who are listening from the Tuning Up Store Gospel Train Internet Radio, those who are listening by their phone, 631, yes, 631-359-8383. Welcome, welcome everybody around the world. I know the times may be different in some places, but we welcome you.
You're listening to Dennis Chin.
This is Minister Chin, aka General Ginger, alongside Dennis Chin. Dennis Chin, you play the hottest tune in town. Run to them.
Why? I look around the world and I ask myself, why, oh Lord, no love, no forgiveness, no care, no peace at all.
Bring that one back from the top.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and the Gospel Train.
Why? I look around the world and I ask myself, why, oh Lord, no love, no forgiveness, no care, no peace at all. Tell me what's going on? Is it me?
Or?
Or
you. We have to take a look in the mirror. Something is going wrong.
Mercy.
This ain't the way the Lord wants it to be.
Brothers
against brothers, sisters against sisters, children against their own parents, nations against nations. Tell me.
Amazing. Good
Let
evening.
Me be a part of the world solution. Another part of the world confusion.
All we gotta do, man, while we ask a question, we ask for a change. We ask for a change of heart.
Change my heart, oh God. Make it ever true.
Change my heart, oh God.
Oh God.
Different kind of a walk.
Show me someone who has been reading his word, and I'll show you someone.
Got a song from
who's been building
Sister Marcia Akins tonight. Maybe one or two, of course.
Someone
who is at peace. Mercy. got to do what?
You got to shout it.
In whose name?
In Jesus' name. Oh, yes, you do.
You got to
talk the talk. Got to walk the walk.
In whose name?
In Jesus' name.
Lord have mercy, somebody help me here tonight. My beloved sister, her mom is in the hospital, and I think she's at a stage where the mom made her decision that she will not be going through the whole process of trying to remain there on machine. And so my beloved sister had asked me to pray, so I did, and I gather the mom has made a decision. Tonight I'm going to play your song, my beloved sister. Sister Bourne, here's your song. I know it's not one of those easy moments for you, and for those who may be going through that same process of watching your loved one, saying goodbye. I know it's a difficult moment, and I sympathize with you. I feel I'm joining with your hurt, with your grief, with your sadness. But I'm gonna play your song, Sister Bourne. Enjoy the song, please. This is yours. Hold on to it. My heart is with you. Radio Gospel Train family is with you. God knows what's best for his children. We can take time out to say, Lord. Somebody help read a gospel train tonight. Musically crazy.
It's because I know
my who?
My Jesus lives.
You know what he has done with me?
He woke me up this morning and he sent me on my way.
Share my love.
Yet sometimes I worry.
Mercy.
I don't know why I let myself worry. Even though
Sister Bourne.
He cares.
Put your hands towards heaven and said, Lord, you know what best.
Bring that one back from the top.
It's in the archive, my beloved sister. It's in the archive. Because we play the best of the best. Sister Vinetta, are you there? Good evening. Brother and Sister Edwards, God bless you guys. Brother True, Brother Blue, good evening. Sister Mary, take a good evening for your good self. God bless every one of you who is on Facebook, YouTube. Lady Romaine, good evening. He woke me up this morning.
He woke me up this morning. And he sent me on my way.
Yeah.
It's all
such a wonderful feeling. Sometimes.
Yes, sometimes I worry. I don't know why I'm left.
God bless you, Queen. God bless you. Charmaine, good evening. Thank thee. Gotta play some music. Watch this, man. I got music in the archive.
Remember your soul.
And when I'm feeling good, I'm crazy.
Your body may die and your skin get cold. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust.
Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you.
My God is never impressed with your walk, your talk, or the way that you dress. You may drive a fancy car, platinum record of a superstar. You could have been a gunman, knife man, pin man, chief, police, or just unbelief. Come as you are.
Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you.
You could have been a prime minister, president, terrorist, preacher, teacher, researcher, doctor, lawyer, or just an ordinary worker.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
That's the answer I have for everyone tonight. Doesn't matter who you are, Jesus loves you. Sister Vinette, you want me to send good for my mama? I will do that later for you, my dear.
God cannot be bribed by the fact that you're poor.
It won't take you to heaven's door.
We all
must come one away. Here is your opportunity, don't delay.
Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you.
If you hear his gentle voice,
harden not your heart.
Come, my brothers and sisters,
make him your choice.
Jesus loves me. He's prepared a home for me, and someday his face I will see.
God's love is constantly pursuing you.
What is your decision and what you're gonna do? Right here you are. How is your heart? Tomorrow is not promised, so make a start.
Jesus loves you.
No matter if you fast
during Lent,
not your bank account or your cultural descent. It no matter if you have a PhD, God loves you to the nth degree.
Perfect love, cast out fear.
You, sir, madam, are you over there?
You may be burdened by struggles, come find rest.
Put God's track record to the test.
He's a healer, deliverer, strong tower.
He can be yours, it's very awful.
One more time, Brother Chin. Let's follow the DJ. Let's follow the DJ. Yours truly, Reverend Dennis Chin, say it. Here we go.
say the love Jesus a man for you and for me. And the same love he show up on the hill of Calvary. Whether you black or you white, you rich or you poor, jump, come one and all Jesus a stand at the door. Don't watch the enemy because he full up your life. Jesus tell you you go live, set on you tell you you go die. Come, raise up your foot and step on the enemy. Let him know him no strong like the Trinity.
Yes, like a burning fire.
Father God, it's me again.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and God, the Gospel Train.
Your son again.
Father,
I know them a blow breath in a man. Warm today,
genocide.
God inside, Father God, I make them fighting so hard. A lucky thing, see me no coward. A lucky thing, me put me trust in the Lord. Them want me for dead in the mag like dog. No make the hope you walk at them get no reward.
No,
no make them get no reward. No make the hope you walk at them get no reward.
No,
no. You see them sit down and I fight against me thing.
Still
me laugh. I see them where Judas and him friend them did fight against the king. Read the Psalms and realize I know nobody them. Them a try set me up with this body them. Successful life that a bother them. Power up and kill his snake on the ladder them. Father God, I made them fighting so hard. A lucky thing see me no coward. A lucky thing me put me trust in the Lord. Them want me for dead in the mag like that. No make the hope you walk at them get no reward.
No
make them get no reward. No make the hope you walk at them get no reward. See a gully man from Muffy make it out. So gully man turn. Them a put me in a dark, but me wally lantern. From the gully woodhouse to me wally mansion. Can't take the visa, them can't do no sanction. Now everywhere me go, I stand in ovation. Jaja pick me never lose in no occasion. Then you want me, the new innovation. Hey, Father God, I make them fight me so hard. A lucky thing, send me no coward. A lucky thing, me put me trust in the Lord. Father God, no make the hope you walk at them get no reward.
No,
no, no, no, no make the hope you walk at them get no reward.
No,
no, no, Father God, no make none of them get no reward.
Psalm 68 verse 1 say, let God arise, let his enemies be scattered. Let them not hate him.
I got the music for you. The messages in the word, messages in the music.
Psalm 68 verse 1 say, let God arise, let his enemies be scattered. Let them not hate him. Jezebel spirit, you can't stand up from here.
You see the enemy there, oh, from afar. See them a plan and them a scheme.
Evangelist Rona, good evening. Last Tabitha Nicholas Dene, good evening. Gabby, good evening. And all those who are listening. Minister Terrence and family, good evening. Charles and family, good evening. Lon and Colin, good evening. Watch here, watch this, watch it. You know, it is from, you know, it's from I was born, man, the enemy, there was something good about me. The Lord had me mark out to do his will. And the enemy always want to fight. Watch this.
And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth his fruit in its season. His leaves also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper.
Come again.
Them for noon this. From the morning I got hope, your man. No inner, no wait, no hope, your man.
No.
No iniquity, no inner my hand.
No.
The fire of God and me only weapon.
Yes.
What in the darkness must come to light. You do me evil, you must be a depressed. But God at 90, no matter how you try. Shut up your mouth, you tell too much lie. Box down a demon, light up a witch. Tell Satan to go back to the pit. Me left dance all, take up the pot. Be choose God over foolishness. Hey. But that's what the crown, me no one be no queen. Leave me alone and come off of my screen. All up on my life like you want to be seen. Take a block of your toe and train. Holy Ghost fire, when they send up me cry.
Hello. Don't bite nobody tonight. Just let them realize that you're here. No bite nobody. Hello. What you say I must do? Play it again. Hold on, man. Yes. The enemy, you see him, right? You tell him that you're right here. Yes.
From the morning, no go hope, your man. No inner, no wait, no hope, your man. No iniquity, no inner my hand. The fire of God and me only weapon. What in the darkness must come to light. You do me evil, you must be a depressed. And touch God at 90, no matter how you try. Shut up your mouth, you tell too much lie.
Pastor Janelle, good evening.
Leave me alone and come off of my screen. I'll up on my life like you want to be seen. Take a block of your toe and train. Holy Ghost fire. When they send up me prayer, I'll cry a warrior. Make me call me Messiah. Holy Ghost fire. When we send up the prayer.
Hello.
Come on, Christian. Trample the devil.
the devil. Strive with me, fight against those who fight against me.
Hallelujah!
Take up your sword, Lord. Take up your spear. No weapon formed against me shall prosper.
One more time, listen.
Plead my cause, oh Lord, with those who strive with me. Fight against those who fight against me. Your sword, Lord, take up your shield. No weapon formed against me shall prosper.
Christian, come now.
Step on the enemy, step on the enemy. Crush the serpent, trample the dragon. Under my feet, him under my feet. Under my feet, say him under my feet. Step on the enemy, step on the enemy. Crush the serpent, trample the dragon. Under my feet, under my feet.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and the Gospel Train.
Jesus property. God bless speaking. Jesus property. We're over there. Jesus property. God bless speaking. We're over there. I see no devil can box and push me around. Father, no left me. We're over there. Jesus property. No devil can box and push me around. Me a Jesus property.
Christian, hold on. Put up your hand from a Jesus to keep you. Fit in blood, make the devil can't touch you. By his stripes, why sin not follow you? Fit in love, why the devil won't kill you? And in my ear first, love him never leave you. You're covered under the blood of his creed. Well protected, your enemy no like you. Forever bless and in glory depart you.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and the Gospel Train.
In the morning, and when you lay your head to rest, you are blessed. You are blessed. Hold on, Jesus property. God bless speaking it. I see no devil can box and push me around. Father, no left me. Jesus property.
Oh, this is
God bless speaking it.
No devil can box
and push me around. Me a Jesus property. Jesus property. And I'm covered in victory. Hide in the rock, for the rock shall shield me. Any harm that comes my way, it won't defeat me. Helmet, the shield, breastplate shall comfort me. Conquer the enemy with his glory. The blood of the Lamb keep coverage over me. Coverage over me.
You're listening to Dennis Chin and the Gospel Train.
Alongside Dennis Chin. Dennis Chin, you play the artist tune in town. Run there with him. This one named Art. You can't call, you can't lukewarm. Unlocker. Whoa, no, 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 no. Dennis Chin, you play the artist, John. Von Troy, tell them, say. This name, hot, 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 hot locker, stinger, like a bee and shot locker, current time, vaulted, clap locker, lightning and thunder, blah, 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 the Bible and my book, it big locker, black locker, chop locker, stick hotter than maca and taka. Look into my eyes, you're not a shatter. You're deceived by Satan, that's papa. Believe in lies and trick stutter. Executing mankind, you fool locker. Imprison yourself, you're a loser, sir. Stop talking about you and dada. A lot of them are burned up in a hellfire. You need the word of Christ, I am. Hot, 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 hot locker. Sing like a bee and shot locker. Current time, voltage, clap locker. Lightning and thunder, blah, blah, blah. The Bible and my book, it big locker. Black locker, chop locker. Stick hotter than maca and taka. Hey, the anointing break the yoke. You trust not the word, so your life a choker. This is no joker. Only righteousness I promote. Anything else van try a demota. Lock them up with me remote. In Christ I just float, man a floater. Jump off of the wicked man motor. Hot, hot, hot. Hot locker, stinger like.
Protect me from danger, now I know my enemy. They done persecute me, run away and hide from me. Satan will do take my soul.
Sister Vinetta, soon come to your sound.
Protect me from danger, now I know my enemy. Wave your hand if you love the Lord. Jump for joy if you love
bring in Mr.
Wave your hand if you love the Lord.
McKenister.
Jump for joy for the Lord.
Say, protect me from danger. Good evening and welcome.
Good evening, Brother Chin. Good evening.
Good evening. How are you?
Oh, Lord Jesus. You have burned me up over here, man.
You know, so I'm going to send a truck over there to you. I'm going to send a fire truck.
Listen, my man. Let me tell you something. All me can do a laugh, hear me. Boy, it's like you hear when me I pray to God say this evening.
Oh, my Lord.
Because the Maya music you were asking over your family.
Oh,
God.
Lord.
Be the glory, my brother. How you do? I must say good evening to you and all the listeners.
Yes, good evening to you, my beloved.
Each and every one.
Yes. Yes.
And I must tell you that I am enjoying every moment of it, my brother.
Yes, man. It's, you know, there are times when I play the music, you know. Like, no, a music mean to, you know.
Man, let me tell you. Me hear you play a couple of enemy songs, them, and I may say, God, thank you for touching your heart to play them. Yeah, God bless Pikini.
Yes, man, indeed. Indeed. Indeed.
Yeah, God bless Pikini me under the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
No demon can push and box me around.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Go ahead, though. Go ahead, though. Go ahead, though.
Bless me from the from in my womb. Me bless my God in my mother
praise
womb.
Praise God. Praise God. Praise God.
From me in Jeremiah. God tell Jeremiah that him know him before he even born.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
And let me tell you something. Me are one of them.
Yes.
Me
yes.
are one of them.
Mm.
So all where the devil has tried,
yes.
is a loser.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
So my brother, me just call to say good evening to each and everyone and to you.
Yes,
and to tell
thank you,
you thanks for the music. You have burned me up over here. But anyway, about that sunny fire truck, me can't take the heat.
You can't.
Me not kitchen all the while.
All right.
Yeah, man, me not kitchen all the well, man, so me can't take the heat. You
yes.
understand?
Praise God, yes.
I'll just call to remind you about Sunday.
Yes.
You see, I did text you and give you the right address.
It's 1228, man.
Yes, 1228.
Brooklyn Avenue between Clarendon
Brooklyn
and Avenue,
Avenue
D.
Yes, it's between Clarendon Road and Avenue D.
And this is in regards to the pastor's appreciation, which is Bishop Barnes, mm-hmm. right?
That's right.
And it
That's
starts right. 5 o'clock p.m. Sunday evening?
Yes, 5 o'clock Sunday evening.
Which Sunday? Next week Sunday or this Sunday?
This Sunday, Monday, well, 23rd.
I just want to make sure that everybody get to understand it's this coming Sunday at
yes,
1228. Yes, 1228
Brooklyn Avenue
between Clarendon mm-hmm. and Avenue D. It's a,
yes.
it's about the pastor's appreciation for Bishop Barnes, who labors right here on Radio Gospel Train, and also laboring in the ministry at New Creation Church of God, right there on 1228 Brooklyn Avenue.
Brooklyn Avenue.
So
mm-hmm.
if you're listening.
And it's between street is Clarendon
and Avenue D. You can't miss it. I think it's the only church
can't
on that avenue. Only church on that between street. And so
right.
they can't miss it. All right,
yes.
and it starts 5 o'clock. Are you trying
yes,
to tell
sir.
Them it's going to start 5 o'clock sharp?
Well, to be honest, that's what I understand.
All right, okay. So everybody try to be there early because remember now, I'm coming there early.
I know,
and
I know.
And you know, I have to be bound elsewhere. Radio Gospel
yes.
Train is alive and well, and the people around the world, they're looking forward for this big ministry. So you know what's happening. But whatever it is, everybody need to come out and support the family of New Creation Church of God as they celebrate with Bishop Barnes, who labors for the Lord. And I think there is a passage in 1 Corinthians chapter 9. I wonder if Dr. Greta has that passage in hand.
Let me look first, because my Bible is nearby to me.
Yes.
Make a look first. 1 Corinthians 9?
Yes. Some verse there. Look at verse 9 or somewhere there. I'm looking.
Wait,
what it says?
I don't find Corinthians.
Oh, you don't find it yet?
I just grabbed the Bible. All right, 1 Corinthians 9, you said?
Yes. It speaks about the labor.
Hold on, this is 7. Yes, I have it now. 1 Corinthians 9, verse what?
All right, let me look now. Take your time with me now.
All right, let me go on. Let me read it fast to you.
Yes, read a few verses, yes.
Yes, 1 Corinthians 9, and it said, am I not an apostle? Am I not free? Have I not seen Jesus Christ our Lord? Are not ye my work in the Lord? If I be not an apostle unto others, yet doubtless I am to you. For the seal of mine apostleship are ye in the Lord. Mine answer to them that do examine me is this. Have we not power to eat and to drink?
Uh-huh.
Have we not power to lead about a sister, a wife, as well as our apostle, and as the brethren of the Lord? And Cephas, or I only, and Barnabas, have not we power to forbear working?
Uh-huh.
Who goeth a warfare any time at his own charges? Who planted a vineyard and eat not of the fruit thereof?
Uh-huh.
Who feedeth a flock and eateth not of the milk of the flock?
Lord of mercy, go ahead.
Say I these things as a man, or said not the law the same also? For it is written in the law of Moses, thou shalt not muzzle the mouth of the ox that treadeth out the corn.
Wow.
Doth God take care for oxen?
Uh-huh.
Or said he it altogether for our sakes? For our sakes, no doubt, this is written, that he that ploweth should plow in hope.
Go ahead.
And that he that tresseth should in hope should be partakers of his hope.
That's right.
If we have sown unto your spiritual things, I'll go back to this verse, 11 verse. If we have sown unto you spiritual things, it is a great thing if we shall reap your carnal things.
That's it. Stop there.
That's it.
That's it.
Okay.
Thank you.
It is from verse 1 to verse 11.
Yes, man.
First Corinthians 9. It's from verse 1 to verse 11.
And the verse is telling us, telling us how important it is that if I plant anything, I supposed to partake of it, yes?
Mm-hmm.
If we are sowing, we are expecting others to help us reap and to repay and to support.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So I'm going to ask Dr. Greta to call me and read it from her Bible.
Okay, because she have a different Bible. I read from the King James Version.
Yes, so I want her to read it from her Bible. Let me see if she gone to bed, because I try to get her out, you know. Why you think I raise the subject? I'm trying to get her up because I think she's sleeping, but may I try wake her up. If she's sleeping, she's not gonna call. You know, cause she's sleeping. But if she's not sleeping, watch and see if she now go call.
Yeah, man. Me the phone, I listen.
So we are going to recognize the labor of Bishop Barnes on Radio Gospel Train, and the saints also are going to recognize him at the New Creation Church of God this coming Sunday, the 23rd of October, at 5 p.m. And the location is 1228. Yes, 1228. That's 1228
Avenue.
Brooklyn Avenue between Clarendon and Avenue.
Clarendon Road and Avenue D.
Thank you very much, beloved.
You are so welcome. You are so welcome. So I'll be listening.
All right.
So if Mother Greta come on, then I will hear.
You will hear. All right.
Have a blessed evening, Brother Chin, and God bless you. Keep up the good work. The
Thank
blood
you.
Cover you. And no demon, no devil cannot touch you. You are God picking it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Be strong in the Lord and have a good evening.
You too now, my dear. God bless you.
All right. So bye-bye. Thank you.
Is full of problems, sickness, suffering, pain, and regrets. Miracles to have,
healing to receive, you should be kneeling at the altar.
Everybody. Don't be discouraged. Turn your heart to God. You should be kneeling at the altar. Oh, yeah.
Hello?
Minister Chin, I cannot phone if I'm sleeping.
Oh, so...
How are you?
Me good enough. Me know how to withdraw my listeners, you know.
I know.
Me know how to withdraw my listeners, you know.
I was sitting in my comfortable, easy chair.
Yes.
And walk towards where my Bible is.
Okay,
see?
Okay.
Okay, so let me also say thank you to Sister Enid.
Yes.
For her lovely birthday wishes.
All right.
Yes. Thank you, Sister Enid. And what would you like me to read?
Dr. Greta.
Yes.
So here's what happened now.
Yes.
As I heard Sister Enid talking about recognizing Bishop Barnes for his labor, yes? And they're going to recognize him. Then it comes to me that 1 Corinthians 9.
Oh, yes, I have it right here.
Go ahead with your bad self,
Roman. The main verses, the main two verses that strikes me.
Yes.
Are verses 11 and 12.
Go ahead with your bad self. Yes.
And it says, since you have planted spiritual seed among you. No. Let me start again.
Yes.
Since we.
Yes.
Have planted spiritual seed among you. Aren't we entitled to a harvest of physical food and drink?
Yes.
If you support others who preach to you, shouldn't we have an even greater right to be supported?
Ooh.
But we have never used this right. We would rather put up with anything than be an obstacle to the good news about Christ.
Wow.
Yes. Would you like me to read it again?
Yes, ma'am, because it's powerful. That's why I wanted to hear it from your Bible.
Yes, because see, if you are planting and watering. Of course, God gives it the increase.
The increase, yes.
Yes. But if you're planting and watering, and there is really no difference between the one who plants and the one who waters, you know.
No difference.
Yes. Only the Holy Spirit gives the increase.
Yes.
So therefore, it is only right that you are remembered.
You remembered and reap.
Yes, in some form that can help the ministry
along. The ministry, yes.
Yes, you see, and that's what he's saying. Since we have planted spiritual seed among you, aren't we entitled to a harvest of physical food and drink?
Exactly.
Because they have to live.
Yes.
Yes. So they're feeding with the Spirit, but they would like to get something back in the physical form so that they will have energy and strength to do the work.
And that is what Pastor Janelle on Sunday alluded to. Yes, of course.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You know, and
I listened, yes.
So here we have the scripture to tell us that it is quite right. It is correct.
Yes.
So it's a duty that we should see willing to do.
Yes.
You know, is that
it is only fair.
Only fair.
Yes, that it's done.
It's done.
And verse 12 says, if you support others who preach to you.
Yes.
Because you have people, you know, right here in our community.
Yes.
And in our society.
Uh-huh.
That will send money way, way to other organizations, you know.
Yes, yes.
And not give us.
And not give those who. And you remember, I've always been speaking about this, you know, on Radio Gospel Train. And I said, you know, persons would rather to take their check. I don't think people use checkbook anymore, but if they do.
Oh, yes, they do.
Yeah, because.
I love. You know what?
Yes.
I feel as if I'm controlling my money.
Yeah.
That way. I don't need a computer to do it for me.
Right. But for those who use other means, right?
Yes, I know. Uh-huh.
They would do that. They mm-hmm. would find it comfortable to sow into persons who are
They
don't even know. And here we have scripture to prove that here, even Radio Gospel Train, myself and others, and yourself who is laboring, and I refer to you in one sense. Sometimes it's not just the money, you know, Dr. Greta. And I know that there are many who really say thank you. But it behooves a little bit more than that. You know, and I said right here on Radio Gospel Train, you want Radio Gospel Train to remain,
to flourish
and remain, and you sit back with intention just to gain the little that you're getting. You don't even want to get more.
Mm.
You don't even want to get more. You're contented with just a little when there's more that could be we could offer. You know.
Yes.
And we choose not to sow into it.
Yes. Yes. Well. Let's sort of. I mean, explain this a little bit more.
Yes.
Since you mentioned Radio Gospel Train.
Uh-huh.
Radio Gospel Train, how do we hear Radio Gospel Train? It's through equipment.
Exact. Wow, Lord of mercy. Go ahead.
Right? Yes. Now, it's through equipment. And what happens to equipment, Minister Jin?
It always have an expectation to either break down or you have to replace. And even with technology nowadays, some equipment won't be compatible with some software.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
That's exactly right. So you have to replace it.
Indeed.
Yes, and how do you replace it?
And it only takes money.
What do you do? Sticks and stones?
No, it don't take yam, banana, and cocoa. It takes money.
All right.
It takes money.
We got it right there.
Yes.
We got it right there. Sometimes we're speaking about a church, which is the spiritual and physical part of the ministry.
Yes.
Yes, like Bishop Barnes is having his appreciation services.
Yes.
But if not, we can also go like for you and your radio work.
Yes.
And everything needs money.
Yes.
To run.
Yes.
Yes. To make it open and available.
Yes.
To the listeners. So it's only right that donations are made. And I think that's what I need to say.
You're right with it, and that was what was in the mind, Dr. Greta, because
yes.
it is fair that we know where we stand, what we are called to
yes,
do.
Yes, it's only fair.
It's only
yes.
fair. And I think I look at the beginning, we talk about service, serving others.
Yes, and serving others.
Serving
yes.
others. And and so we can't just allow ourselves to serve ourselves and to serve even those who we don't see. You know, a lot of people tend to want to go that route. As you rightly said, they'd rather to serve those who are not even sowing in their life.
Yes, they send money far away.
You know?
Far away.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I mean, Lord of mercy. So
And you know, I was looking. I'm very intrigued with 1 Corinthians. I was reading it, you know.
Oh, you're reading 1 Corinthians?
Oh, yes, I'm reading 1 Corinthians. And I would also recommend that all your listeners who are following us in Acts of the Apostles.
Because to where we reach now in Acts.
God's willing, on Sunday we're going into Corinth.
Okay, right, to go into Corinth from the Acts.
Yes, so therefore I was reading up on 1 Corinthians. And there is something beautiful that struck me today, and I'd like to share it.
Oh, Lord, give it to me.
I'm here
give
on
it,
this
Give
line.
It to me, give it to me.
Yes, and it's about the getting spiritual gifts. And we'll find that in 1 Corinthians 12,
right,
verses 4. And I'm going to read quite a few verses from 4 through 11. You have it?
Yeah, long time.
Oh, good. 1 Corinthians 12, verses 4 through 11. It's very beautiful. You know, Paul wrote so beautifully.
Yes.
Praise God, yes. There are different kinds of spiritual gifts, but the same Spirit is the source of them all.
Lord of mercy, stop this all.
Yes, that's the Holy Spirit, yes.
Do say that, read that verse again, because
there
that is
there are different kinds of spiritual gifts.
Yes.
But the same Spirit.
Uh-huh.
Is the source of them all.
Beautiful, beautiful.
So you are not getting your gift any different place than I'm getting
exactly,
my gift.
Exactly, exactly, exactly.
So therefore, look after your gift.
Uh-huh.
And get your gift ready
That's
to
right.
use.
That's right.
Yes. Never mind my gift.
Uh-huh.
It's coming from the same place.
Same source, yes.
Okay. There are different kinds of spiritual gifts, but the same Spirit is the source of them all.
That's right.
There are different kinds of service.
Mm.
You were talking about serving.
Yes.
Right? But we serve the same Lord.
Yes.
God works in different ways, but it is the same God who does the work in all of us.
Lord of mercy.
A spiritual gift is given to each of us, Minister Chin.
Uh-huh.
Why? So we can help each other.
That's right.
It's right here.
Right there.
To one person, the Spirit gives the ability to give wise advice.
Yes.
To another, the same Spirit gives a message
of healing,
of special knowledge.
Yes.
The same Spirit gives great faith to another.
Mm.
And to someone else, the one Spirit gives the gift of healing.
Yes.
He gives one person the power to perform miracles. And another, the ability to prophecy.
Yes.
He gives someone else the ability to discern
yes.
whether a message is from the Spirit of God or from some other spirit.
Wow.
Still another person is given the ability to speak in unknown languages. While another is given the ability to interpret what is being said.
Go ahead with your bad self.
Verse 11.
Power.
It is the one and only Spirit who distributes all these gifts. He alone decides which gift each person should have.
Yes. No envy.
So, go ahead, Minister Chen.
No envying.
No envy. Take care of your gift.
Yes.
Because the Spirit gave you specially that gift. And I have mine. And I should not want yours.
Wow.
No. What I should do is make sure that my gift is good to help other people.
You see,
because that's why you were given this, the gift. Which tells us in verse 7, a spiritual gift is given to each of us so we can help each other.
This is Lord of Mercy.
Isn't this beautiful?
No, my beyond.
When I saw this today,
it is beyond
beautiful. Tears came to my eyes and I just said, thank you, Jesus.
Yes, I think it's beyond beautiful. I think it's an opening
amazing.
Understanding to the Word of God. And let us see, let me break out one of them because...
Yes.
You know, I've heard a well-recognized pastor, very knowledgeable to the word as well. And he said, if you're not speaking in tongues, then you're not saved. But look what you have right here.
That's right.
You see, what we have here, he never tells us that he gives everybody the gifts of tongues.
No. And you know, I have always said that in all the time I have been going to church.
Yes.
And I have heard people speaking in tongues.
Uh-huh.
I have never
seen
an interpreter.
That's it.
Where are the interpreters?
And that is not in keeping with the Word of God.
No. Because further, there, if you keep reading... In this same Corinthians, it will say that speaking in tongues is within yourself and God.
Yes.
It's a beautiful thing.
Yes.
That you're blessed with this.
You're blessed to
but
be able
God,
to, yes.
God is the one that understands it. So therefore, you need an interpreter so that the entire church can... understand it and receive that blessing from it.
That's another discussion we need to have too, you know, Dr.
Yes, it's right here though.
Because what we yes, it's there. Because what it really is, and when you go into tongues, you know, persons believe that when you there's a difference between speaking in tongues than speaking in different language. You see, the tongue speaking in tongue is coming straight from God. Speaking in different language is different. Like you're speaking Japanese or you want to speak
Chinese.
That's
a different thing altogether.
Different thing. But some people use speaking in tongues with language.
No.
You understand? And that there may be a discussion because,
yes.
I mean.
Oh, yes, I know.
Yes.
I understand what you're saying.
So one of these days, some people might speak in Hebrew. According to how the word was written, and people feel that it is tongues, but it's not tongues, it's just a different language. I mean, you're speaking in Hebrew, or you're speaking in Latin or Greek or whatever.
Yes.
But that is language, that's not tongues. Uh-huh. That's not tongues. Tongues is called.
Yeah, that's the language of a particular society or
yes.
culture.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Anyhow, that was
yes.
we strayed there, but we strayed. But really, truth, I thank you for calling in, and and read from, because I'm sure many who are listening tonight get a different picture of it, in, different from the King James Version. As you have always said, boy, the King James Version, yeah, the language, man, kind of not for us anymore in some with the King James Version. But
no, because you and I are speaking in our today language.
Today's language,
and
yes, indeed.
This translation is very much up to date.
Yes, yes, yes. Wow. So beloved, let us go and let Bishop Barnes gain from his sowing.
Yes, yes.
Gain from his sowing this coming Sunday.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes, this coming Sunday at 1228 Brooklyn Avenue between Clarendon and Avenue D starts at 5 o'clock to support
Bishop Barnes,
Bishop Barnes in Pastor's Appreciation Service. Dr. Greta, it is beautiful.
Yes.
If we
too.
Verse 11. If
the one that we said about the planting and the spiritual seed.
Yes.
The first one with you and Sister Enid.
Yes.
That's chapter 9.
Yes, verse 11
again. Verse 11.
Read it again for me, please.
12. You want to hear that
again?
Yes,
let's read it again.
This is 1 Corinthians 9, verses 11 and 12.
Yes.
Since we have planted spiritual seed among you, aren't we entitled to a harvest of physical food and drink?
That's right.
If you support others who preach to you, shouldn't we have an even greater right to be supported?
Mm.
But we have never used this right. We would rather put up with anything than be an obstacle to the good news about Christ.
Lord of mercy. Yes. Lord of mercy. Is it that, Dr. Greta? That's it.
Yes, Minister.
God bless you. Yes, let me play two of your songs, then, you know, because me that.
Yes, I heard my songs. Why?
Yeah.
Yes, I heard my songs. I do thank you, Minister, for all that you're doing.
Yes, thank you.
A wonderful job, which, of course, time and time, you know, you have callers who come in and tell you that.
Thank you. Thank
but
you,
But what
dear.
We're talking about here is not really, you know, telling you something. It's to help with.
Right.
The production part of the program.
And you know, Dr. Greta, you know, maybe that's why they think they don't understand that I work. That's separate from Radio Gospel Train.
Oh yes.
I work.
Yes.
So when you sow into Radio Gospel Train, you're sowing into the ministry, not me.
No, and I think they really know, though, Minister Chin.
They know. You think so?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, yes. I do. It's just that sometimes. They do.
Well.
But it's just that sometimes people need a little push.
Yes.
You know, they need a little push to help along, because really, you know, the equipment. You know, you have had difficulty with the equipment. They know that.
Yes.
Your listeners know that, because I have a couple of friends that call me and say, what happened to the radio?
Yes.
I can't get Minister Chin. But it's not as if they don't know.
Yes, no. Yes, yes.
It's for the ministry.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, and you know, if you call an engineer, you have to pay the engineer.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely.
So I don't think there is any misunderstanding of the situation. No, I don't really think so. I think it's just that a lot of people are not quick to do. They're just not a little bit laid back. Let's put it that way.
Yes, yes.
Yes. So, well, you know, I could even go. I mean, I don't mind going out to. Now I'm on the air and the spirit is moving in me. And I don't mind saying to your listeners that it would be a very, very nice thing for each person to send a donation in. I don't have any harm in asking that.
Right.
You know, to send a donation. And then there's another point to it.
Yes.
Which is very human, is that some people believe if they don't have X amount to send,
yes,
they don't want to send it. But that's not so.
No.
It's not to be that way.
Do you know,
you send what you can afford.
Yes. I have a listener who for the past 4 or 5 years, mm-hmm. she has been consistent.
Mm-hmm.
Have been consistent every mm-hmm. month with her mite.
Yes.
And it work.
Oh, yes, and it's beautiful.
Absolutely,
because there's
absolutely.
So much love there.
Yes.
And this is what we're asking.
Yes.
Are we not?
That's what we are saying. Yes, indeed.
Yes. That's send it with love. It's
yes.
a love offering.
Yes.
To,
oh, Lord.
To keep the oils, to oil the wheels.
Don't leave out that word love, man. Don't leave
the
out
love
that
offering.
Love
yes.
offering.
To oil
man.
The wheels of you know, the gospel train.
Yes.
The train is a big train, you know.
you.
It makes a lot of noise. You hear it in the beginning of the program. It
makes a lot of
it's
noise.
It's a very noisy train, yes. Yes, so,
yes indeed.
So,
indeed.
Yes. So
and it has been for a long time, right?
Huh?
And it has been for a long time.
Yes, and since you're there, I mean, I think I've done a small section of it. And if you just remind the listeners about the P.O. Box number, it
yes,
would be good. It's a good time to do it.
I'm going to do it right now.
Yes, so much love, and yes. I'm listening.
God bless you, Dr. Greta. Thank you very much.
All right.
Unexpected, but you did. God bless you.
Yes, you know, when I'm called to do something, I will show up, you know.
Yeah, all right.
Show up,
all
yes.
right. God bless you, man.
All right. Okay.
And then know all those who are sleeping, you let them know that you're not young. All right?
No, but I'm young in spirit.
You're young in spirit.
All yes, right. I'm young in spirit. And
keep that spirit high.
That's what
keep that spirit counts. High and glowing, man.
Yes, that's what counts.
God bless
and
you.
And I thank God every day for life,
yes,
you know.
Yes.
And I have a little prayer that I do every day.
Yes.
And I just share it very short.
Share it with us.
And I said, Heavenly Father, I thank you for yesterday. And I thank you for today. And Father, I thank you for whatever you have in store for me for tomorrow.
Amen.
Every day I say that. Amen.
Amen. Praise God.
Yes.
Thank you, Dr. Greta. Thank
yes.
you.
Good night. So I'm listening.
God bless you. God bless
yes.
you. All right. Bye-bye.
And you too. God bless you too.
I'm going to take my time. Whereby you can mail your contribution, your donation for Radio Gospel Train. Make check payable to Dennis Chin. If you put one N, it still work. But Dennis care two N's. And so it is P.O. Box 121069. Again, P.O. Box 121069. Brooklyn, New York, 11212. And that has to do with your donation to Radio Gospel Train. Address it to Radio Gospel Train.
If your life is full of problems, sickness, suffering, pain, and regrets. Miracles to have, healing to receive. You should be kneeling at the altar.
Everybody.
Heart to God, you should be kneeling at the altar.
Oh yeah,
kneeling at the altar.
Hallelujah,
kneeling at the altar. If you wanna live your life by doing what is right,
you should
altar.
Though they plot to destroy your life, the enemy no want to see you go forward. Put your arm around, God is there for you. You should be kneeling at the altar.
Don't wait.
Enemy defeated. Assignment canceled.
If you want to live your life by doing what is right,
you should be kneeling at the altar. The answer is Jesus Christ. Mm. True joy, contentment with Jesus in your life by kneeling at the altar.
Deliverance.
Good evening, welcome.
Yes, Brother Chin, it's me again.
Uh-huh.
To God be the glory. Great things He has done.
Yes, man. Yes, man.
I thank you very much. But Sister Greta, I must say good night to you, and I thank you very much for reading and explaining. I have the King James Version Bible.
Right.
I know your Bible is a bit different, but it opened up so clear that each and every one can understand.
That's right.
And I must tell you that God is blessing you, and God is keeping you. And He's giving you good eyesight mm-hmm. to read and to let the whole world understand. When you read and you explain, I enjoy it, Sister Greta, and I give God thanks for you. And you have many, many, many more years to enjoy birthdays and to live and to proclaim the work of God. So I'm just telling you thanks. And Brother Chin,
yes, ma'am.
I cannot say thanks enough to you. This evening, I tell you, anybody tell you, say, you're not learning, tell them, say, they must go back on mercy.
Or?
God is using you, Brother Chin,
yes.
in His own way. I am proud of you.
Lord have
mercy. I must tell you publicly,
yes.
I am proud of you. You are doing such a good job. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, my
and
dear.
God will do what you cannot do.
Amen.
And what you do not understand, the Holy Spirit will teach you.
Yes, indeed.
Because the Holy Spirit is a teacher. I won't keep you long. One person I know, a Christian man back home, he died many years now.
Uh-huh.
He could even sign his name.
Yes.
And you see, when that man gets saved, trust me, I can't read the Bible like him.
Yes.
Because
yes.
the Holy Spirit teach him to read.
Yes, yes.
I can tell you because I know him personally like my father.
And that's what,
you
yes.
You understand?
Yes.
So I am telling you, when you believe in God and when you trust in God, Brother Chin,
yes.
and when Him have you to do His work,
yes.
you just do what Him wants you to do.
That's right.
And just trust Him faithfully.
That's right.
Oh, I cannot say thanks to you and Sister Greta no more this evening.
Mm-hmm.
God bless you all.
God bless you, my dear.
And I thank you. Have a blessed evening,
you
Brother
now.
Chin.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Satan, you have been deleted out of the life of God's people. Go back to hell where you belong. No more in God's kingdom will you roam. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Satan, your visa has been revoked. You have been canceled out of my life. Satan, your visa has been revoked. You have been cancelled out of my life. I've got the Holy Ghost fire in me. I've got the Pentecost fire in me. I have been washed in the blood of the Lamb, and you can triumph over me. Out of my life, Satan, your visa has been revoked. You have been cancelled out of my life.
Satan, no me say you got people time. Satan,
and you better get thee behind. Stop mash up God people life. You separate too much husband and wife. You demonize the young people them mind. Maybe your sister take a little bit of life. In the blood of Jesus, come out of my sight. Come out of my sight, come out of my sight. Satan the visa has been revoked. You have been cancelled out of my life. Satan the visa has been revoked. You have been cancelled out of my life. I've got the Holy Ghost fire in me.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and the Gospel Train.
You're listening to Radio Gospel Train. You're listening to Radio Gospel Train.
Jesus know who I am and he know who you are. I am what I am.
For wisdom like in Solomon.
messages in the music. Sister Master Creed, happy birthday to you. I see that you're celebrating your birthday. Happy birthday to you. Wish you many, many, many more to come.
10,000 angels fight my battles for me. 10,000 angels on my right side. 10,000 angels on my left side. 10,000 angels on the front line. All I got to do is stay on my knees while 10,000 angels fight my battles for me.
Choo choo.
Yo, lady, press, I want to see you ride.
No worry yourself, just put on your helmet.
You sure me you can hold on this?
Bailey, hear me now, man, put on your helmet. Hold on tight, dip when me dip, I make God handle it.
All right, I-95 South, the Little Ranch.
Anything at all, beloved, let God handle it.
Yeah.
If you're sick, God, let God handle it. If you're depressed, oppressed, let God handle it.
I'm alive, build you, man, food. Now my house, when I know I'm here, I do. Father God, you know why you alone, I have to turn to. Rain, man, I'm from heaven, if I that you have to do. Give me one miracle, man, I can stop praising. I'm shout it out to all my friends, I'm looking for my God, you. And at a time of trouble, I you, my turn to. I'm an agar, make nobody tell myself without you, just... Yo, I got a handle on one, yeah.
Anything we get got in, we handle it.
Lay the press.
Make God handle it.
Just make God handle it.
Anything we get got in, we handle
it. Yo, mama, tell the world one. Yeah. Banana rice, banana sugar, banana flour, banana chicken. But my nose, the Father God, him, I can bless this kitchen. So I'm stand up in a field, even though the clock ticking. Nose, the Father God, him, I've a blessing finger licking. Yo, to repossess my car, I can't do a thing. So I'm gonna fall to my knees, I'm gonna give him everything. I'm gonna tell myself, so I'm not gonna give in. I'm not gonna make nobody tell myself I don't give.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and the Gospel Train.
Even my enemies. Yo, I'm gonna go and call your name. Yo, God, scatter them to the east, west, north, and south. Especially the one that we're naming out them out. Make them know so you're not in a gossiping, no doubt. Worst when I hear, pity them a top out. Tell them this. Father God, I done fix every situation. Let me put a name and fix every situation. Let me put a name and fix every situation. Make God.
Brother Don, are you there? Can you give me one, Brother Don? Tell the world, no stopping. All those who are listening from Radio Gospel Train, no stopping. Those who are listening from Facebook or YouTube, no stopping. Those who are listening from DennisTrain.com, RadioGospelTrain1.com, hey, from the TuneIn App Store, Gospel Train Internet Radio, no stopping.
Though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, I will fear no evil. 'Cause thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff,
they comfort,
comfort me.
If you just know how Jesus loved me.
If you knew how Jesus loves you,
loves you,
his desires for you, you wouldn't stay away.
If Sister Marcia Aiken say, can I bring you from Sister Marcia Aikens. Sing the song. Hear that?
The time is drawing.
What a mercy music. On a Thursday evening, the program is entitled You Never Know.
So get yourself.
I'm also here on a Sunday from 6 p.m. to 11 p.m.
You will be there.
Oh.
If you knew.
listening to Dennis Chip and the Gospel Train.
Gonna play one for Sister Marcia Creed as well as she celebrates her birthday. So Sister Marcia Creed, this is your namesake, eh?
You're listening to Dennis Chip and the Gospel Train.
This one, just saw Sister Marcia Creed. Gonna pull back this one.
I'm so
celebrating her big 35th birthday. God have mercy. Here it is. This one is the voice of no other than Sister Marcia Creed. As she celebrates her birthday, play your own song and say, Lord, I found the answer. What answer it is?
Upon me.
listening to Dennis Chan.
You're listening to Radio Gospel Train.
Then what, my dear? For the birthday lady. Say, I'm playing from vinyl now, right?
Stop. Happy birthday.
No, it's Sister Martha Creed's birthday, my dear. So I play her and I play the mom. Nothing to me at all.
You're listening to Dennis Chan and the Gospel Train.
Dawn, are you okay? Good evening.
Somebody pray.
Sister Brumfield, good evening.
Oh, somebody pray for me.
Somebody pray for me.
Oh, somebody pray for me.
Somebody pray for me.
Oh, somebody pray for me.
Somebody pray for me.
I got up off my knee and a preacher, he shook my hand. He said to me, you have choose the right way. So go on and live for Jesus, brother. Your reward you will get some. So go on and praise the Lord, and he will show you the way. Somebody pray for me.
I think Sister Dawn gone to bed. I don't see her at all.
Oh, somebody pray for me.
She's gone to bed. Sister Brenda, good evening.
Yeah. Oh Lord,
everybody have it locked. It is yours truly, Reverend Dennis Trin with you. Minister Delroy Cooper and the family, good evening.
Oh yes, I thank you, Lord.
Pastor Walford and the family, tomorrow evening at 7.
As long as life endures.
A big, nice program here. Keep it locked to Radio Gospel Train.
I will sing and praise his name and shout forever. We all will walk together on heaven golden shore.
Somebody
pray.
Gospel Train.
So when I am down, when I have issues, and when you have yours, go to the Father. Go to the Father. You have the access through his Son.
When there's no place to go, you think no one knows what you're going through. When you've done all you can, you're exhausted, my friend. and there's nothing else left you can do. When life overwhelms you, or someone betrays you, you feel like nobody cares.
Lord of mercy, can I pull it back? Can I pull it back, Lord of mercy, when I get into this mood? It's time to say goodnight. Almond Dangerous musically. It is Radio Gospel Train.
When there's no place to go, you think no one knows what you're going through. When you've done all you can, you're exhausted, my friend, and there's nothing else left you can do.
Oh, mercy!
When life overwhelms you, or someone betrays you, you feel like nobody cares. There's still one place I know, when there's no place to go, I can go to the Master in prayer. Mm. I can go to the Master. He always listens. He welcomes my pleas because he cares about me. He won't overlook my petition. He's standing above and he's watching in love. He's weighing my burden.
This is a great good evening.
He's got time for you and a place for me too. I can go to the Master in prayer. When the world turns on me, I'm so blind I can't see. Doubts are everywhere. When friends turn me down and my spirit is bound, I can't rise above all my fears. When pain won't release me, there's no peace within me. I'm feeling like life isn't fair. When my night's sleep is lost, and I've turned and I've tossed, I can go to the Master in prayer. I can go to the Master. He welcomes my pleas because he cares about me. He won't overlook my petition. He's standing above and he's watching in love. He's waiting my burdens to bear.
He's You're listening to Dennis Chandler and the Gospel Train.
I can go to the Master in prayer. If your life's a dead end, I can still recommend you can go to the Master in prayer.
Lord have mercy. You can go to the Master in prayer. I'm telling you. Praise God.
Jesus is tenderly calling you home, calling today, calling today. Why from the sunshine of love will the roam farther and farther away? Calling today, calling today, Jesus is far.
Jesus is calling the weary to rest. Calling today, calling today. Bring him thy burden and thou shalt be blessed. He will not turn thee away.
Jesus walking by the Sea of Galilee, he saw Peter and Andrew casting a net in the sea. They were fishermen. He said to them, follow me and I will make you fishers of men. They immediately left their nets and followed him. My friend, Jesus is still calling people today. He calls us to leave our present location, our occupation, which leads to frustration. He's calling us from a life of wasted years. When Jesus calls, he wants us to leave everything and trust him only.
Abraham!
You see, my friend, God called Abraham and he took his nephew Lot along. Eventually, Abraham had to leave Lot and answer God's call upon his life. Today, there's no bigger name in all of Israel than that of Abraham. The Bible tells us that the disciples left their nets and immediately followed him. Jesus calls us personally by name. He wants us to follow him directly and steadfastly. We are to make sure, my friends, that we are not following someone who is following Jesus. The Lord uses preachers to make the call for him. But we are to keep our eyes only on him. Yes, the church is a place where we gather. But each person must ensure that it is Jesus he or she is following. My friend, he calls us to salvation. Away from a lost eternity, a quenchless fires of hell, into a heaven of rest and bliss. He also calls us to service for him. He who left the splendors of heaven, knowing his sacred destiny, expects us to lovingly serve him. Yes, my brothers and sisters, some of us just need to leave our worn-out nets in which we have entangled ourselves and our potentials. Saul of the New Testament heard Jesus call on the road
Saul,
to Damascus.
Saul.
He answered his name and became Paul. When Jesus calls you, my friend, he's about to change your name. He's about to change your nature. And he's about to change your future. What a difference that call made in the life of the man who persecuted the early Christians. So many of us have spent a lifetime changing address, changing jobs, changing partners, and changing our very clothes. But when we answer Jesus' call, he changes our hearts. When our hearts is changed, we will never be the same again. If you're listening and you're in your car, at your workplace, at home, the Master is here and he calleth for thee. Will you answer that call now? The Bible says, my friend, today, if you hear his voice, harden not your heart. As the choir sings, Jesus is tenderly calling. Will you come? Come just as you are. Make no delay, my friend.
Yay! Yay!
Jesus is calling. He's tenderly calling. Jesus is calling.
You're listening to Dennis Chan.
We are living in trying times. We face wars and rumors of wars. When the whole house of hell raise war where the Christians dwell, I can feel the arms of Jesus as he pulls me closer to him. Now I know that I am safe once Jesus is my king. Jesus placed his arms around me as I face the raging sea. He pulls me closer to him. I said victory is on your knees. I can trust him for deliverance as I watched him conquer my foe. I can recommend the Savior as the greatest friend I know.
Hello. Every time I hear you guys play this
now
kind of music,
I can really
talk about the
him.
Lord.
For he
you guys make
my
me want to cry.
When I'm on my
it just sounds
the
so
Savior.
Good.
Satan trembles.
It is Radio Gospel Train with yours truly, Reverend Dennis Chin. Lord, it has been my joy.
When the Lord is by my side,
it has been my joy.
I can win the battle.
Be a servant of the Lord.
Once the Savior is my guide.
So we are called to serve. To serve each other. And we are called to also recognize those who are laboring in the vineyard. And to say thanks to them. There are many ways in which we can say thanks.
I can recommend the Savior as the greatest.
let the Holy Spirit lead you to do the best thing, the right thing at the right time.
Now I know I can really trust him, for he answers my faintest prayer. When I'm on my knees with a Savior, Satan trembles in defeat. Ooh. I can face the storms of life when the Lord is by my side. I can win the battle of strife once the Savior is my guide. Jesus places his arms around me as I face the raging sea. He puts me
Our Father knows what's best for us, so why should we complain? We always want the sunshine, but he knows there must be rain. We love the sound of laughter and the remittance of cheer, but our hearts would lose their tenderness if we never shed a tear. So whenever we are troubled and life has lost its song, it's God testing us with burdens just to make our spirit strong. So sickness and sorrow, beloved, comes to us all, but through it we grow and learn to stand tall. For trouble is part and parcel of life, and no man can grow without struggle and strife. And the more we endure with patience and grace, the stronger we grow. And the more we can face, and the more we can face, the greater our love. And with love in our hearts, we are more conscious of the pain and the sorrow in lives everywhere. So it is through trouble that we learn how to share. Serve, serving others.
Help me out.
It's God's way of living right.
Give me grace all the way. Do shout and shine in this life of mine. Oh, I will love you.
Trust we have learned something tonight. Whenever we have a program, all of the program might not be yours. The 3 hours might not be yours. It could be just 1 minute of the program is yours. It could be 10 minutes of the program, and it could be all the program is yours. But whatever the Lord allow us to do tonight will bless someone's heart, because we know there are many who are listening. So we thank God for all those who have participated, those who have listened, those who had prayed and is still praying, and those who have gotten their blessing. Let's say thank you, Father, through his Son, Jesus Christ.
Oh, I adore you. Help me, I pray. Give me grace all the way. Do shout and shine.
Tomorrow evening from 7 to 8:30, Pastor Walford and company join us right here on Radio Gospel Train.
Oh, I adore you. Help me, I pray.
Then there's always music and some programs going on right here on Radio Gospel Train 24 hours.
To shout and shine.
So keep it locked to listen via DennisTrin.com, RadioGospelTrain1.com. Or from the TuneIn App Store, Gospel Train Internet Radio, or via your phone, 631 631-359-359. Again, the number to listen by your phone is 631-359-8383. God's willing, I'll be back with you this coming Sunday from 6 p.m. Is it 6 p.m.? To 11? Yes, yeah, 6 p.m. to 11. This program has been going on for almost 20 years. And God has been faithful. God has been faithful. If it had not been for the Lord on my side and our side, tell us, where would we be? No one knows we would have lived to see so long. So we have to be thankful every time we are able to open our mouth to speak, and we speak it with power from the Lord, the source of the Spirit. Sister Boren, my heart goes out to you as you spend time around your mom. And Sister Vinette, say, play this one for you. That's Sister Bourne. Hold on to this one from Sister Vinette.
Would you please sing your best angel for my mama? I don't want her to make the journey all alone.
Lord, have mercy.
Would you sing the same one you sent for Daddy?
Monica,
to make sure
go to your bed, my dear.
That my mama
can't play no more of these. It's gonna hurt you guys tonight, and I know you want to go off to sleep.
And when it's time for you to call my mama, would you please take special care? And dear Lord, would you let her die easy?
Wow. Wow.
She has suffered so much here on this earth.
Lord, have mercy. A wicked true man. Everybody on WhatsApp and YouTube, take care. God bless you. Walk good.
I know.